So we are now here in Disneyland, as you can see, Main Street behind us. Now look at the castle. It's
60th anniversary.
I want a corn dog also.
So it has all diamonds.
And Grandma and I are now going to go get one of the beautiful,
corn dogs.
Amazing corn dogs.
Yes.
I love the corn dogs.
Yes.
If you guys don't know what that is, watch our watch the beach vlog first.
Is that a line for the corn dogs?
Yes. Characters just keep coming out of this door out the wazoo. There's Cruella right there. And then I think maybe you can see Chip and Dale in the back. No? Can you? Oh, they left. Sorry.
Yeah.
And now we're eating our corn dogs.
Yay!
Look at me.
No!
Claire, look at me. Claire, look. Claire, look at me. I like your hair. It's cool.
My mom tried to fix her hair and she broke her rubber band. And because she was trying to put it in a ponytail.
And there's a Mad Hatter. Alice is over there too.
If you don't know what the Hatbox Ghost is, look it up online because it's really cool. It has a cool history. But, yep. And I'm going to film it for you. Follow us on Periscope. You really should because Periscope is cool and we do a lot of this sort of live thing. So do it. Speaking of which, smell of death because we're in Adventureland. Seriously, if you've ever been in the waiting line for Indiana Jones, it has the smell of death.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out.
Claire and I are going through right now. There's a really scared kid behind us. Place where the sky rail thing, you know, the one that someone died on. Yeah. Okay, we're riding Dumbo.
I'm flying through the sky.
Oh, this breeze feels so good. It's hot.
Sparkly. The castle's so sparkly.
Become those loquacious lovers of legends and lore. Those versatile viscounts of voluminous verbosity as they portray a panoply of personalities under this preeminent proscenium. Please welcome Miss Smythe and Mr. Jones.
Hello, everyone.
Hello. Can I get a royal huzzah?
Oh, I'm Mr. Smythe, and I'm Mr. Jones, and how is each and everybody doing today? Welcome to the theater, the famous Royal Theater, and while we're in the theater, I say let's do a play.
Using
our imagination, as well as good enunciation, together we will be creating a creation that will take your breath away. Attend and hark, if you've an ear to lend. We're gonna tell a tale with once upon a time at the start, and there's a happy ever after at the end.
Say the things are upper.
I'm
his base.
Using his magic troll magic, Polly the magic troll magically healed young Elsa. He also removed all memories of Elsa's magical powers. He also warned Elsa.
Your power will only grow. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy. Fear leads to...
Who's there?
Anna.
Anna who?
Anna one, Anna two, Anna three! Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. Hey, we used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman?
It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
Through the snowy landscape, she soon encountered a rugged but sensitive ice merchant named Kristoff.
Excuse me. Who are you?
Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
Matterhorn has all new Yetis and a whole bunch of new scenes and stuff, and that was what they were fixing last time we were here, which was that in summer or no, that was in the fall. That was last fall. Every single time we come to ride Snow White, we complain about the ending because I know it's Snow White's Scary Adventures, but people know it as the Snow White ride. And it goes from the witch dying to right after a sign saying, happily ever after, and they lived happily ever after. I mean,
let's go on Alice and then, oh my god, it's a good moment!
Adventures in Wonderland begin with all of the fun threads down the edge. All of a sudden, I fell!
Look at the white rabbit. Well, how about
Oh, Mr. Rabbit, wait!
Please! It went this way.
No, no, that way.
I need to
leave.
Don't worry,
Mr. Rabbit.
I'm going
to
enjoy it.
Look, we're traveling on some big leaf thing. There.
That one lizard is just like...
Please remain seated until the boat comes to a complete stop in the dock.
If you guys want to be John Lasseter, you can come into Star Trader up here and totally get one of his Hawaiian shirts. I heard that these came exactly straight from his closet.
Absolutely. Box, tell us about that box. I'm really close to your face.
Okay. So it was some kind of box that somebody cryptically packed and labeled 1952 of the Walt Disney Studios in Florida. And then it says in the labyrinth below the studios, like in the basement where they had stored stuff, somebody found it and opened it up. And there were all these things from 1952 that seemingly were of Walt Disney's vision. And the people that unpacked the box then eventually opened it up to more people. And that inspired a lot of what they used for the movie for Tomorrowland.
So it's a...
So it's not a prop from the movie.
Yeah. It's like,
yeah.
Well, I think it's made to look like that.
Yeah.
When people are vlogging, so I was a couple was vlogging back there, and I was one of those people, and I screamed in the
you
back.
You are one of those people.
Yep. And I screamed in the back of them, YouTube vlog, oh yeah, bye. That's what I did. So if you guys see me on YouTube, on some cute couple's vlogging channel, just know that you should shout out me, because I'm B&B Productions, right? Yeah, on that note, we are going to Matterhorn right now. And
Matterhorn is that way.
I know, we're going to the Matterhorn. Yeah. We went the long way. Now there's some repairman up there and he's talking.
Yes,
and
her right here.
There are still people riding, but they're not letting anybody else get on. So something broke, and the repairman looks upset, and the manager looks upset too. So I'm gonna ask the person at the front. So we got a sweatshirt. It's kind of big. You see how my sleeves.
But he'll grow into it.
Oh yeah, right.
Because he's a now growing boy.
Okay, now we're going into Indiana Jones, and we have a fast pass. Now you're tickling me. Guys, what the smell is. Isn't it smell of death? Smell of death. Okay, are you ready? Next time you see us, we're gonna be on the ride. Here we go. Never mind, don't wanna lose my phone. I'm gonna drive. No, not really. Bye. For some reason, this has been the longest single rider rate ever. I don't know why. But I really wanna see the new Yeti, no, Abominable Snowman, whatever it is, and the new scenes. So. Driving the Autopia. Yeah. God, I'm scared.
Oh. The new name is Fartopia.
We strive for quality on this channel. I hope you know that. Oh, it's a drive-by. Oh, God.
He's dead.
God. Oh, now you learn using machine guns. Watch this, guys. I'm gonna turn on the car. It's not working.
Take your foot all the way off. Now do it.
There! Okay, and we're dying now. Okay, we got this. We got this. I can drive. Commentary. So
it was my childhood.
It was funny. It was funny, but it was annoying everybody else on the train. So
no one else heard us.
Nobody else heard that. Okay. You're gonna go to Fantasmic. Yep.
Oh!
Well, that's how the sound sensational parade goes.
Sensational?
Shut up.